There is a chance. Clearly, a lot of recovery is a sort of a mental and clearly, if he has a great desire to achieve that, then he's got to drive himself to achieve that. But there's always the possibility that he gets to a point where he plateaus and he can't get any further ahead than that, and that's not to a level which is going to be necessary for him to be able to play tennis at the level he clearly wants to be doing.